Do you want to learn how to make Fanta without added sugar and coloring? Then keep watching. Hey Superfam, Auntie Z here. Welcome back to my channel. In this video, I show you how to make healthy Fanta at home. It's naturally sweet and fantabulous. Let me show you the ingredients. Let's start by washing 2 pineapples, some fresh turmeric, and for those who don't know turmeric, it looks like ginger, but it's orange in color on the inside. Next, wash some tangerines, a lime, a small piece of ginger, and some carrots. The exact quantities will be listed in the comments area below, so check that out. Now, you don't need to peel your carrots because we are going to be juicing them anyway. And these green leaves can be juiced too, but not for this recipe. Now remove those, what do you call these things again? Stalk heads? Because if you don't, your Fanta will definitely be bitter. That's a no-no. Okay, let's peel those tangerines and lime. You can definitely omit the lime, but it really adds a citrusy and fresh taste.